Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we are going to look at how to change your account username when signed in using your Microsoft account. As always, we will link an informative article in the description down below. Let's go to the control panel. Then go to user accounts. Select the account name you want to change, then click on Change Name. Let's give it a new name. And click on Change Name. Your account name will change and it will appear with the new name in the logon screen, start menu, etc. Then, we can go through Settings, click on Accounts, and then click on Manage My Microsoft Account. There is a chance you might be asked to log in again. If not, go to More Actions, Edit Profile. Under your account name, you'll see Edit Name. Click on that and make whatever changes you want to do. You will have to also verify with a CAPTCHA. Click Save. And when you restart your computer, you will see that the account username being displayed is the new name. The good thing is that neither one of these methods will affect user files and folders. Did this help? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful hacks, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. And if it did help you, give us a thumbs up for this video and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.